What's going on, everybody? My name is Danny. Welcome to the Wi-Fi Minute. Today's topic, why does my warehouse have terrible Wi-Fi performance? Okay, let's put 60 seconds up on the clock and let's go. You're using the wrong type of antenna. There are two types of antennas, omnidirectional and directional. Each has a specific purpose and application, where one provides a 360-degree field of coverage and the other a focus cone of RF signal. Choose the wrong one and you can run into coverage problems. For example, having signal at the tops of your racks and no connection at the floor. You purchase new devices or applications without making sure your current system could properly support them. It surprises me how many times business decisions are made without involving all the necessary people to put your best foot forward. In this case, your IT team and/or an experienced WLAN service provider. Before you purchase and deploy any new devices, applications, or systems, you have to ask yourself, can my current wireless platform properly support it? You didn't plan for what's being stored in your warehouse. Also known as the stock effect, this is where the different materials inside of your warehouse are negatively impacting your Wi-Fi performance. This can range from what's being stored to the layout of how you're choosing to stock everything. If you're running on outdated firmware, from your access points to your end-user devices like RF guns and tablets, updating your firmware allows you to fix bugs and upgrade to the latest standards so everything plays nicely and functions at their best. Warehouses and other industrial environments are some of the most complex and difficult businesses to deliver reliable and secure wireless connectivity. With that said, it can be done. It just takes a lot of experience and skill to get it right the first time. Down in the description, I've included a link to our wireless network design kit, which will provide you with everything you need to know before you deploy a large-scale wireless network. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them down below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.